American power have been hit today by a series of devastating terrorist attacks.